this is the means of transportation on those days. This is the vehicle we have on those days, Land Rovers and all of that. So, and here is the traditional medicine. So let's go inside and see what we got in traditional medicine. That's a means of treating a patient in those days. These are the traditional medicines. See that? Let's go inside more and see how people have been treated those days. Can you see that? In those days, how they've been treated, they treat people. There is no hospital. This is the means and the form of treatment during those days. You can see that. You can see this one is lying and they are just treating him. The families are all sitting. You can see this here.